To hide your desktop icons, right click on the desktop, then click on View, then on the very bottom, click on Show Desktop Icons. I hope you find this guide useful. See you then.